So bad. good, I just laugh at Bogey. And in the nick of time, his blessings
come on now, come on
me.
Now.
Time his blessings rain on me. By his grace the phone rings. A lady says, "We're hiring."
Hey.
You know how good God has been.
Yeah. All the time.
Hallelujah.
That's what you hear what I'm saying. You know how good God has been.
Hallelujah.
Don't look at what I'm wearing. This is material. But you know what God has done in my life. Yeah. God is good all the time.
And all the time.
All the time, God is good.
God is good.
Next verse. I was 18 out there on the block, selling drugs, with a gun at my waist, and for people I had no love. See, the street was my home, and families and friends were gone. Had no one to trust. And deep inside I was all alone. But then I deal with that one thing, and it was enough to cause me. I was shot for time. Once before I knew it, I was all my knees. Blood busting up my body. Don't want nothing to do wrong. But the last thing I began to flashback on the things I've done in the past. There was a small voice that said to me, I'll give you peace if you believe. I accepted Christ that day. Hallelujah, now I'm free. Sometimes I fix this topic that I never know how to wind up. See you right this way. Right, let's see, let's see. I said to the young age, sometimes we feel get this way. And sometimes we don't believe that miracles still exist. Because a lot of things that's happening in our lives, you know? But me personally, and this I want to be no different person. I can't speak about that for you. Neither you or you plurally. I can speak for that for myself. And I always encourage people, preach with all due respect. You may come up here and speak 99 million times and preach 99 million times. But if you sit here and don't know God for yourself, you will never know it. You have to know God for yourself.
Amen.
I said you must still believe in a miracle, Russell. Why you sing that part, that our favorite part of the song? Bless him, bless him, say bless him, Lord.
Bless him.
I was in the aisle of a grocery store with a pain in my chest, and I wondered where did it come from. I got tested, and the results came back, and the doctor said, I'm sorry, but you got cancer. I could not believe it, so I called my mama to call my parents. I was in the aisle of a grocery store with a pain in my chest, and I'm wondering where did it come from. I got tested, and the results came back, and the doctor said, I'm sorry, but you got cancer. I could not believe it, so I called up my mama to calm my nerves. And my mama just stopped. She got down on her knees. She said a prayer for me. So just keep on thanking Jesus. He'll give you all you need. Now that was 5 years ago.
A second chance.
You give me a second chance.
You give me a second chance.
see a thing. Not enough. No stop. See a man. See a thing, man. That's what I'm working for. Living on the microphone. Yeah, man. I said, I'm saved, you have to acknowledge you have to do good things in your life. Amen? And I'm going to try to speak a bit more English for a preach and less patois. But I believe in Almighty King of Kings and the Lord of the Lord, conquering the land of the tribe of Judah. And me personally, this is my favorite song. Creating me a dreamer, oh,
and renew my spirit within me.
My son, let me hear you coming. Come in, man.
Creating me a dreamer.
Lord, what that man?
Oh, Lord.
Everybody stand. Everybody stand up in that prayer. Because I have a new gospel single, and you're all blessed by Almighty. You know, it's blessing. And it's good to be in my Father's house. I want to come to my Father's house and hear the angels singing. The Lord is pleased. You know what I mean? Bigger that track for me. Turn it up. This is my new track. Everybody know that they're blessed to be out of here.
You're blessed to bless the distress. You're blessed.
Yes, to bless the
distress. That blessing upon God, there's a deep promise.
Hey, preach. Let me tell you. What time ago? What for men was there blessed to distress? God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I just got a new name. My new name is Preach. Preach. Hallelujah. Preach. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And now for the next act, the next person that's coming up, praise the name. Again, let's put our hands together for my minister.